Hello there, good morning mga loyal plantliners. It's me again, YTB, and today's vlog, we're practicing again live selling. So, before that, shout out pala kay Bella, na-stress kagabi. So, for our first plant, mga loyal plantliners, I have this Philodendron Red Sun. So, super lush na yung dahon. 1.5 years na siya. So, yung potting mix niya, mga loyal plantliners, it's coco cubes, pumice, and acacia leaves. Kaya healthy. So, if you like this, please do type mine for 800 pesos, Philodendron Red Sun. Pamain na po. So, pamain na po, mga loyal plantliners. So, our second plant, this is a Syngonium Albo. So, ito po, semi-hapmon na. Pero yung isa, there is a konting variegation lang. So, Syngonium Albo for only 400 pesos, 2 lips. Going 3 lips na, mga loyal plantliners. So, please do type mine, Syngonium Albo, or PM na lang po. So, yung third plant po natin, mga loyal plantliners. I have this Adansonii. So, yung Adansonii po natin, malaki na yung dahon. Malaki pa sa palad ko, mga loyal plantliners. So, 5 leaves Adansonii. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, ang issue lang po ito, medyo bang yung dahon ng isa. And, turning 6 leaves na. For this Adansonii, please do type mine, Adansonii, for only 200 pesos, mga loyal plantliners. So, yun. I have also this dwarf congo, mga loyal plantliners. Murang-mura lang. Top cut ito sa mother plant. So, for only 200 pesos, Philodendron dwarf congo. Pamay na po. Mayroon po ba kayong Glorioso? Okay. Mayroon po. Ito, loyal plantliners. 4 leaf Glorioso. Maliliit pa yung daon niya. So, for only 400 pesos, please type Glorioso. Pamain na po, mga loyal plantliners. So, ay! Mahirap palang mag-live selling. Akala ko madali lang.